New at 11, a 67-year-old woman was rescheduled after falling into, after falling into First Creek. According to the Knoxville Fire Department, this incident occurred near Bluff Avenue in North Knoxville. KFD says the 67-year-old was looking into the creek when she lost her balance and fell 25 feet into the water. She became hypothermic and was taken to UT Medical Center for treatment.